So let's talk about development workflow. While the details will be different from organization to organization, the general ideas will stay the same. Developers don't just edit code files on one big file server. They use version control systems to track their changes and keep them in sync. There are a bunch of different version control systems out there, but some of the most important ones these days are distributed VCS, such as Git. When a developer writes their change, they commit it to their fork or branch of the project. Then when their work is ready to be merged in, they issue a pull request to the main branch and request a code review from their colleague. Then once the review is done, they can merge their change in. So there are various points that testing can happen. Developers can manually run tests on their own code before code review or as part of that process. Integration and full system tests rely on running the whole service, often on a testing server. After that, it's common practice to deploy the changes to a staging server for further tests. The difference between a test server and a staging server is that the latter resembles production as closely as possible, for instance, having real data. And then if everything goes well, the build gets promoted to production. Depending on the application, it can be a good idea to do rollouts incrementally, so that even if after all this testing, the release turns out to break the service, at least it doesn't break all of it at once. Even if you never want to have to use it, having the ability to roll back is really important. As you can see, there are a fair number of steps in this process. If the handover from every step to another was manual, it would be slow and potentially error-prone. Slow manual processes create bottlenecks, and errors create extra unplanned work that uses up time to do planned work. So by automating as much as we can and making sure that people can fix the bottlenecks in their work process, DevOps practices can give us much more time to do the actual productive work.